To live in true freedom is to release all inhibitions. The fears of mortality must be forgotten. No longer living for death, no longer dying to live. Existence and non-existence coagulating. Safety found through ignorance, shackling human individuality. We'll be right back.